Alright, back at it again with another Apex Daily Mission here on Mass Effect Andromeda's Multiplayer. This is your operator, ZeusFuryOmega, reporting for duty. And for today's daily mission is False Flag Operation on Bronze, once again returning back to Firebase Zero and dealing with the Revenant. So let's check out the mission details for this multiplayer match. We got intel about bad blood between multiple hostile groups in the area, and we'd like to encourage that. Take out one group and leave evidence to incriminate another. So, modifiers for this mission is Dampened Powers, -25% on power damage and maximum power resource, with the awesome rewards of +10% extra experience, credits, 10 mission funds. Let's get this started, but first, double check the dailies. We got Gold Waves and Firebase Sandstorm. And bringing in the Human Male Engineer, rocking the Sidewinder, Hurricane, Omni Capacitors, Tech Power Amp, and Disruptor Ammo. I'm good to go. Hopefully no more lag. Man, I swear. I better not find like a paper foil wrapped around my damn router. So what are you gonna say? Yeah, like selecting your own skulls. I would love that. I would love it if they added in to the Apex mission pool the ones you do for the strike teams, because I read the description of those and like, those sound fun. Those sound awesome. And they have their own little set of modifiers too. It would add a lot more to the pool and a lot of stuff won't repeat. Yep. That would be awesome if we actually get that boost. We have it set to random. Or if we complete a challenge and let us redo the challenge again. Because a lot of people are like closing in on mine. I dropped down to 26. Oh no, just extraction. I wish we could get more trunk points, that's what I'm saying. When were you ahead of me? We're never ahead of you. Then when we first fired, I've been in the 20s for quite some time. In the 20s, like, I want to say before September, way before that, because when I took a screenshot, no. screenshots in my, whatever that active feed thing is called. First hit the 20 bracket. No. Yeah, Necro passed me. I'm like, how the hell did he pull that off? Sounds like math. Hell, I might as well give that a try. Is that the one that we like dropped out like 3 times? South of you, man.
Ugh.
any air vents. Ain't nobody got time for this. Okey-dokey. Not bad, not bad. False flag operations on bronze. That was a fun little, quick little bronze. And you guys do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share the video. I really appreciate it if you do. And catch the replay back on my YouTube channel. Hit that sub and notification button for the daily content drop. You definitely gotta hit that button. It's pretty nice content. So, specials. Shout out, thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch, staying up late, gaming all night, that's how we do, that's how we roll, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.